Two police frogmen were doing an inch-by-inch search for the bottom of the River Lee at Edmonton today, looking for the missing head.
It's completely black.
So it's just a matter of feel, is it?
It's freezing cold. So it's just a case of feeling the bottom and trying to locate the object that we're looking for.
Police say the man aged 20 to 30 died violently. His hands and legs were bound and his headless body had been in the water for at least 4 weeks. Tattoos found on the torso indicate a possible Merchant Navy background.